The first time in more than 200 years, the people of Norway saw an invading army parading through their city.